working. And I think many of us have gone through the challenges of young people and what comes with them.
Rotary has achieved so much all over the world. You have touched the lives of so many people through your voluntary contributions of both your skills and monetary resources. Because there are no backhanders in Rotary that are expected. Without high ethical values, all this will remain a pipe dream. But if you teach someone how to fish, then she or he will have fish all the time. I am happy that Rotarians are determined to give people less fortunate themselves a hand up.